In your book about mescaline recently, you talked of a valuable state of heightened perception being induced by drugs, by proper drugs. Do you think imaginative writers will benefit by that?
Well, I think the people who would benefit most of all are professors. I think it would be extremely good for almost anybody with fixed ideas and with a great certainty about what's what to take this thing and to realize that the world he has constructed is by no means the only world, that there are these extraordinary other types of universe which we may inhabit and which we should be very grateful for inhabiting, I think.
Das ist es im Wesentlichen, was wir weiterentwickeln müssen. Die Kunst, mit Liebe und Intelligenz das weiterzugeben, was wir in der Vision und in der Erfahrung der Selbsttranszendierung und des Einsseins mit dem Universum aufgenommen haben.